The New Jerusalem is going to be actually the Bucharest capital of Romania, and there are many sources that pointed to this thing, and we will discuss about a few hints that we can reveal at this point. So, in the image is the People's Palace, which was built by Ceausescu, the former dictator of Romania, almost 30 years ago. And it is actually, if you can look closer on the plans, it's similar with Solomon Temple in Jerusalem, which has to be built in order to, as the people believe, that Christ will return to the earth and save the people. And this is actually the second largest administrative building in the world after the Pentagon. And it's in a way built as a ritual on a hill, on a natural hill, with nine levels above and nine levels underground. And there are so mysterious tunnels that are going around the city. It was thought like a bunker, like an anti-atomic shelter. So there are many stories, but most of them are quite real, and it worth to be explored in depth to be understanding. So this megalithical structure is a symbol of the capital of Romania and also an international symbol, not with good connotations, but used today to have the parliament and to make a few other events, important events. And what is even more interesting is that nearby it is almost done the other huge structure, which is the Cathedral of People Salvation, which is with a similar connotation and also intended to address to people all around the world as worship and pilgrimage. So this plans for the cathedral seems to be even older than the People Palace, which is back almost with 120 years. It was actually done by the former king. And that huge church is intended to be like preserving the Christian worship and to maintain the place here, which was in the past a strategic point between Ottoman Empire and Austrian Austro-Hungarian Empire, so between lands and religions. Due to the change in mentality lately and the spread of the virus, they are going to shift also few beliefs, and as summer approach and the death increase, for sure the church will accept to cremate the body as it used to be in Hindu beliefs, and instead of burying them for safety reasons this time, which is a big shift for the Christian and especially for the Orthodox, which are more strict. But this place, as you can see from the image, is placed, and you can see as the place is with a structure which resembles very well the plans as it was the Solomon Temple, which is very interesting. The structure is unbelievably similar. This is the cathedral, which is going to be ready soon. And this is the Solomon Temple, as it used to be until it was destroyed. So the similarities are very interesting, and you can see that also what is here with the two huge constructions are also world records, and it is also with a ritualistic role, as it was consecrated on 100th anniversary of Great Romania. It was dedicated to Ascension of Christ. And the cathedral is also second in line with the dimensions after the Basilica of Saint Peter in Vatican, which also is a big symbol. What do you think?